When the Rasmussen runners get back like this at the bridge, they normally win. 420 into 190. Occipital Eyes, number one. It's a big go. Green lights turned on, set to run. Here's the lure. Ready, racing. Occipital Eyes about third away. Speed Australasian Art, but now Occipital Eyes is burning up. Can it hold the lead? It's pushing hard. It does retain the rail. Third is Electra Boogie, two away. Gets over to the rail as well. Then McAlpine. Last is Burning Nitro. Occipital Eyes darted away. Electra Boogie finishing on along the rail, but Occipital Eyes is too good. Second, Electra Boogie, I think, from Australasian Art. Burning Nitro and McAlpine. Last of the five, the time's around 22:20, plunge landed. Occipital Eyes, 4:20 into 190, leads throughout. Seven should get second, Electra Boogie up on the rail. And third should be four, stand by. One Occipital Eyes, one of the best goes all night, has defeated seven, Electra Boogie. Four is third, Australasian Art. Two is fourth. Occipital Eyes, he began fair, didn't really begin brilliantly, but he gathered momentum and he drove hard along the rail and he's just been too good. 5:15 that early split, 13:56 off the back. The run home was clocked in 8:68, 22:22 the time. It's a good run. 1:7:42 on the third. The punters get the money there.